Yeah. Circles, calling a tale. prieteni mei. Mulțumesc.
Thank you, everybody.
And ne bucurăm să fim aici cu voi. To all of you, we're so happy to see you, we're so happy to be here in Romania. We welcome you over there on the left-hand side, we see you up there. We welcome you down here on the floor, we see you down there. We welcome you over here on the right-hand side, we see you. And finally, all the way in Bulgaria, over there, we see you at the back and we love you. Okay. Welcome to all of you. Yesterday we began to fall in love with Romania. Today we're going to go fully in love, and that's what's going to happen. What we're going to do is play the best show we ever played of all time, and that's what's going to happen. And people one day will ask us, where was the greatest audience you ever saw? We will say, Thursday, June 13th, Bucharest, Romania. So, thank you for having us in your beautiful country with your beautiful people. And now we'll sing together and then we'll continue to perform for you. In one, and two. Choir, Romania, goes. Nobody said it was easy. Oh, it's such a shame for us to part. Thank you. So far, you're giving us just the most beautiful, wonderful energy and making us so happy to be here. So thank you to all of you, first of all. Yesterday, we played here also. It's our first ever concert in Romania. And of course, some interesting things happened. First, I felt shocked and I felt sad and I felt guilty somehow that I did something bad. And then I went to bed and tried to sleep and I realized that you are our audience and we just love you unconditionally. There's nothing you can do that makes us unhappy. So, forgive me speaking so much English, but we travel all around the world. We may not understand what you've been through individually or what your culture is going through, but one thing I know is that we love all humans equally, and that means all Romanians too. And so yesterday was so beautiful for us because we realized, oh, doesn't matter, you can do whatever you like and we're still going to love you and we're still going to come back to Romania because we love it here. And then what happens is we play today and it's the best audience I ever saw, so that's the way it goes. But I would like to change one thing, which is yesterday there were some people booing. And the booing was not that good, so I would like you today, just for 5 seconds, to boo better and louder than yesterday, so I can hear it. So go now, try boo, let's go. Yes, I see, now that's a proper boo. So thank you, that's the best booing we've ever had now. If you need to go again, that's okay, I love you, it's okay. So, with that in mind, knowing that we have the best audience in the world, I'm going to choose some people to come and sit with me. Thank you for all these beautiful signs that you've had. Hey, that's beautiful. Thank you for everywhere you've come from. Welcome from Bulgaria, from Palestine, from Israel, from Turkey, from Albania, so many places. But today I'm going to ask for 3 people, Frosty. This sign, can I play Everglow? This guy here with the glasses, come through. Okay, please let him through. Here we go. Come. And you, my brother. Hold on, let's go. There's 3 people. Let's go. No, not this guy, sorry, man. Okay, I'll meet you over here, okay? One more person. He's good, let's go, come on. And please welcome from Africa, a real live elephant. Here we go. Straight from the forest. From the video, yeah. So, what does this say? Well, yeah, but is it anything crazy? What does it mean though? Oh no, I'm gonna play. You're gonna sing. Hey, sit down guys, okay? This is my seat. Mr. Elephant here. This is chaos. I need you guys to sit down, come on. This is my house. Sit down. Okay, now we're arranged. Now we look like the Backstreet Boys. Okay. Listen, so, what's your name, my brother? Pandutu. Okay, nice to meet you. This is for your 65 friends, okay? That you lost in the collective club fire. Okay, we'll play this for them. Okay. So, I'm gonna play, but you can sing too, right? I mean, let's do our best, okay? Okay. This is a song called Everglow, and this is how I feel about all of our audience, but the three of you represent everybody today, so thank you, fellas. And thank you for wearing this amazing outfit when it's so hot here in Bucharest.
Thank you. What do you mean? What a wonderful world. How about all them walls all over the place? You call them wonderful? And how about hunger and pollution? There ain't someone believe it. But how about listening to old pops for a minute? Seems to me it ain't the world that's so bad, but what we're doing to it. And all I'm saying is, see what a wonderful world it would be if only we'd give it a chance. Love, baby, love. That's the secret.
Best time today, thank you. This is so fun and we're so grateful. Back here, you've been amazing, giving us so much energy and now listen, my friends and family, I need to tell you, I mean this seriously, after this song we are going to play one Manele song for 3 minutes. So if you don't like that music, that is okay, but please maybe choose that song to go to the bathroom or text your friends, but be kind, because we're having the best time here and we want to keep having the best time, okay? But, like I said, if you hate that music and you hate those people, that's up to you. We love that music and we love those people and we love all people, so we're going to come. You don't have to join in. We'll go back to high quality Coldplay for the rest of the night and it's going to be fucking amazing. There we go. This is a song we would have played here. This is a song we should have played here 24 years ago, but we forgot to come to Romania. I'm sorry, but here it is now.
See ya.
like to say thank you to Emma and to Macy Peters for playing with us today. We'd like to say thank you to our crew and all the local crew and security, all the guys working, police and vendors and everybody, bus drivers and taxi drivers. We'd like to say thank you to everybody using the energy floor and giving us power. And most of all, we'd like to say to all of you, thank you for giving us your Thursday evening and coming through the traffic and the lines and the heat and the weather. Thank you for coming here, wherever you're sitting or standing. We're grateful to all of you. We're so happy to meet you. Thank you for giving us the best time here in Romania. Put your hands in the sky, and you think about somebody you love or somewhere you would like to send love to. And for 5 seconds, we'll send that love from Bucharest. See what happens. Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2. thank you with all my heart. I thank you with all my heart. That was so beautiful. I'm so proud of you. So if you turn and look at the screens, we're going to meet some of you. I wish we could meet everybody. You face this way, my young brother. You've got to see the screens, okay? And maybe we can find some people in the crowd and say hello. And hey, what's up, brother? How you doing? Beautiful. All right, my brother, okay. Let's keep going. Zoom in on the hair, please. Warm the hair. Okay, look at that. Hey. Well, thank you, the lady in pink, for coming to our concert. And thanks for the love that we share. I really love your wonderful t-shirt. But most of all, I love the colors in your hair. I love you too. Hey, come back, brother. Yeah. Look at those muscles. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Look at those muscles. Hey. Wow, all right. I want to say hello to my Romanian brother. I am so happy just to meet him. There's a tall guy in front who I want to say hello to as well. And his brother behind. Obviously goes to the gym. All right, keep going. Oh, wow, here we go, here we go. You're on TV. Hold on, beautiful. I wish I could come out there and meet you. I wish that to everybody I could say hello. Instead, I'll just say, hey. To that beautiful couple, thanks for coming to our concert. We're in all yellow. One more. Hey. All right. Look at these cool kids. All right. How you doing? Hey. All right. When we meet Romanian children, it takes away all of my fears. I know Romania's gonna keep getting better and better. My young sister, I'll see you again when we play here in a couple more years. Keep a kind as roll. Thank you, everybody. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
beautiful life. Water and a blue, so happy you're alive. I feel like a river, finally arrived at sea. Cause when you love me, love me, love me. Everybody, for the most perfect audience experience we've ever had. Number one, of all time. Number one. Thank you, I mean it too. Thank you for giving us this game.